Let's pray. Father in heaven, our Lord and God Almighty, we praise you and worship your holy name. Heavenly Father, we recall that on this day about 2,000 years ago, you poured out the gift of your Spirit on the disciples. We recall how that experience changed them completely, energizing them with your dynamic power, so that they went out with a life-giving message of Christ. We pray that today the Holy Spirit would grip our lives afresh, as it did in the first church in the book of Acts. Thank you that we can depend on the Holy Spirit as our helper and constant companion in our everyday walk with you. God, you left the priceless gift of the Holy Spirit to change the hearts and lives of many. We pray that as a church, we would leave a lasting impact on the next generation. Help us to focus on passing on the gospel to our children and our children's children for the kingdom of God. Father God, as this day has been declared as a national day of prayer for our country, we thank you that our leaders chose light over darkness in this time. Lord, as our country is struggling to control the coronavirus, we pray that you will walk with us this narrow and rocky road. Father, based on your promises in the Word, we know you will never give us a test we cannot handle. May we discover hope and find strength in fighting it. Give the medical advisors and scientists of the government the necessary direction and courage in finding methods to conquer the virus. Lord, we know that you have defeated death and the grave. We pray for your healing power over our lives and our loved ones. Lord, you know, due to this pandemic, it crippled the world's economic side. Lord, the number of unemployed South Africans has risen. With that comes extreme poverty and hunger. Lord, the scriptures promise us that if we ask, we will receive, that if we seek, we shall find, and that if we knock, the door will open. Therefore, Lord, we pray for an abundance of jobs and employment opportunities to ease socio-economic problems. Be with those who are counted among the poor, the needy, the weak, the orphans and widows. These are precious souls in need of protection from abuse and neglect. Lord, be with those who've lost a family member or friend due to the virus. Give them a glimpse of your comfort, hope, and love. God, we have humbled ourselves. We sought your face in prayers. And by faith we know we obtained heaven's attention and you heard us. We need all the powerful resources of your Spirit to keep us with all that you are leading us into. God, save the country and its citizens. We pray this in the name of Jesus Christ, our Lord and Saviour. Amen.